Red Tower, good afternoon. From Zulu Uniform, Foxtrot Tango Foxtrot.
Uniform, Foxtrot Tango Foxtrot, good.
Foxtrot Tango Foxtrot, Sling 2 at Eagle 1, would like to taxi to the Actor. We've got 2 on board, 5 hours endurance for a flight to Panorama.
Foxtrot Tango Foxtrot, the QNH 1026, taxi holding point 35, hold short runway 29.
QNH 1026, holding point 35, hold short runway 29, Foxtrot Tango Foxtrot.
And welcome on board to Kiara. We're here at Durand Airport, and we're taxiing from Eagle 1 Aviation to the holding point runway 35, where they hold short at runway 29. This is one of the first few times that I'm flying here at Durand Airport, so this should be quite fun. We're back in the Sling 2. Looks like it could be Kiara's favorite aircraft.
Okay, so I'm sitting back in my office now, and I'm just looking at the footage, and it's kind of scary how I was so confident in this aircraft and how I was so happy about everything, which I can be because I've got over, 100 hours in this aircraft. And all of a sudden, something just happens and it completely changes, everything. In this instance, both Kiara and I were okay. We managed to land the plane safely. It happened at a time which, the situation was controllable, and we were able to make, a safe landing and get off the runway as quickly as possible. Had this been a situation where we were, 300 feet off the ground, this airport is surrounded by huge buildings and highways, very busy highways. I don't know what the story would have been had it happened 300 feet later. But basically what happened is we were taxiing down to runway 35. We got cleared for takeoff. We were rolling down the runway. Absolutely everything was in the green. I had done all my pre-flight checks. I'd checked the fuel for water. I'd checked the oil. I'd checked the propeller, the engine, all that sort of stuff as you would normally. And everything seemed fine. Everything was all good. We got to the holding point. We did all our run-up checks. Everything was in the green. Tested both magnetos. Tested the fuel pump. Tested the fuel selector. We did all the checks that I needed to do. Everything was in the green the entire time. But yet the engine still failed. And basically what happened is the engine failed right after rotation. We're about a meter in the air. I had noticed an immediate drop of RPM, which you'll see in the video if you watch the propeller and listen to the noise of the engine. There was an immediate drop in RPM, and I knew that this aircraft was not going to fly. So I pushed the nose forward, landed the aircraft as quickly as possible, spoke on the radio, straight away, which was all out of instinct. And only once I'd got off the runway, I'd realized actually what had happened. And to be honest, it's probably the scariest thing that's ever happened to me in my aviation career. I am glad I got to experience a loss of engine power so low to the ground. I would hate to have that situation where I'm looking for a place to, ditch the plane. What a crazy experience. Unfortunately, my girlfriend Kiara had to be with me to witness everything. It wasn't such a great day in the end. We were expecting a good flight. Weather was perfect. Everything else was perfect, except on this day, the engine decided to quit on our rotation. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Take what you can out of it. Leave any comments below with any suggestions of what I could have done better. Anything like that would really be good. And then we could start a discussion of, how we handle these things and how people can handle these things in the future. All right, so enjoy the rest of the video and I'll see you guys on the other side. Cheers.
So I think today's flight is just gonna be a fun flight. This is Kiara's first time in the Sling. So just gonna show her how this aircraft flies and we're gonna go to my original training airfield, which is Panorama Airfield, just to the south of Durand Airport. Are you excited?
Yes.
So this is such a cool airport. There's all these old aircraft. There's also some nice big Russian aircraft here that they're using in the Congo. And they all come here for maintenance. That actually looks like a pusher engine, so that propeller's on the back side of the wing and not on the front side. So there's lots of interesting stuff here. Also, they've got the South African Airways Museum here, where they've got two Boeing 747s. And yeah, so it's pretty interesting to be here. Very different from flying in Petite.
Kilo Sierra Foxtrot 273 400 knots, runway 35, clear takeoff left turn outbound 6,300 feet.
Clear takeoff runway 35, left hand turn reports and outbound 6,300 feet, Kilo Sierra Foxtrot.
So they have lots of air shows, there's a restaurant there. Yeah, they do all sorts of stuff here at Rand Airport. Pity the big tundra tires on my aircraft don't really work for tarmac. But it is quite fun to fly these normal aircraft, yeah?
Foxtrot Tango Foxtrot Cross 29.
Cross 29, Foxtrot Tango Foxtrot.
India Yankee Whiskey, left, late downwind runway 35, request full stop.
India Yankee Whiskey, copy the full stop, final approach 35, you're number 1.
Report final 35, number 1, India Yankee Whiskey.
Alpha Zero Tango, report final approach 35, number 2, number 1, final, confirm Zulu uniform.
I affirm Zulu uniform and copy the final approach traffic, will be number 2 for runway 35. Alpha Zero Tango.
Okay, temperatures and pressures are all looking good. We can change the fuel tank, make sure both sides work.
India Yankee Whiskey, final runway 35, full stop.
India Yankee Whiskey 35, clear land, so it's in 340 degrees 9.
This is Rand, runway 35.
Okay, we can go up to 4000 RPM.
Hello Ryan Tower, this is Papa X-ray Sierra.
Papa X-ray Kilo again.
Reach cross 35 behind final traffic, final approach traffic in sight.
Papa X-ray Kilo behind traffic short, final crush on 835 behind.
Yeah, approach
left, it's in 350 degrees, 120.
Clear to cross 35, thanks.
What's over here?
Can you hear me again?
Send out with the full Sierra 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 Romeo.
Can you hear me again?
Okay, these appears look good. Fuel pump is working.
Requesting your joining and landing please, sir.
Can you hear me, QNH 26, Trinity, left base 3565.
Up and down, up and down.
QNH 102, safe report left base on 8565.
Up to 1.
Sierra Sierra Romeo.
Okay.
Alpha Sierra Tango, left base on 8565.
Alpha Sierra Tango, final approach 35, number 1.
Final approach next, runway 35, number 1, Alpha Sierra Tango.
Send target again, Zulu Sierra, Sierra Victor Hotel.
Zulu Sierra Foxtrot 1056, bye bye.
1056, bye bye, Zulu Sierra Foxtrot.
Okay.
Nine Tower, Foxtrot Tango, Foxtrot, ready at the holding point, runway 35.
Foxtrot Tango, Foxtrot behind traffic, short final, line of way 35 behind.
Line up and wait behind the short final traffic, Foxtrot, Tango Foxtrot.
Sir Victor 12 now, early left base on 835, 6500 feet behind the company traffic.
Sir Victor 12 on approach, 35 number 2 behind the traffic.
On approach 35 number 2, Sir Victor 12.
Van Tower, Papa X-ray Sierra, safe on the ground at angle 6.
Papa X-ray Sierra, thank you, have a good afternoon.
Papa X-ray.
Bye.
Then the 216, left arm on 35, we have Sierra Victor Hotel visual.
November 216, final approach 35, number 3 behind the traffic.
Thanks, 35, number 2 behind the traffic. November 216.
You're number 3, sir.
The 3, November 216.
Sierra Toro, you're turning final 35.
Foxtrot Tango, Foxtrot 7, 36 degrees 7, off runway 35, clear takeoff left turn, outbound 6300 foot.
Runway 35, clear for takeoff left turn, outbound 6300 feet.
Sierra Toro, continue approach 35, 6 and 35 degrees 8 knots.
continue approach on your descent, Sierra Zulu.
Franta, good day, Zulu Sierra, Jerry Zulu Sierra.
Airspeed's alive.
Jerry Zulu Sierra, pressures are on the ground. Procedure for landing to crew, 1 hour in Jerry Zulu Sierra.
Okay.
Foxtrot Tango Foxtrot, the board thing take off. Losses, engine pass.
Foxtrot Tango Foxtrot, copy, contact up normal.
Conditions normal.
Sierra Zulu Sierra, go around, let's go around, report left down.
Go around, report left down, Sierra Zulu Sierra.
Zulu Zulu Sierra, QNH is 1026, left base 3565, 00 foot.
QNH 1026, left base 35, Zulu Zulu Sierra.
Zulu Sierra, ask a brother, Julia, go ahead.
Zulu Sierra Oscar Bravo Juliet, this is Robbie 22, currently starting up in front of an AC training pad. You crew on board about 1 hour 30 minutes during request permission for a flight out to valley. Copy the GF about 1 hour 50, ET is about 1 hour.
Foxtrot Tango Foxtrot, confirm you are taxiing back to the hangar at the holding point?
We've just vacated, we'll be taxiing back to the hangar at Eagle 1.
Foxtrot Tango Foxtrot.
Sir Victor, final approach on 85.
That was on rotation as well. The engine just quit. Well, at least we've got a video out of it. Aborted takeoff, loss of engine power. You guys got to see my face, probably a little scared there. And we got all the radio communications, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video of that.
You're not posting.
About 3 second flight.